Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping Greyhound Racing Community, Palm Beach Kennel Club, Woods, Palm Beach, Florida on Thursday, June the 30th, and this is my Day at the Track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at the race one opener this afternoon, folks, 1 p.m. Eastern post time. Today we have Maiden sprinting 545 yards. I use a fantastic software product called Quick Dog to help me analyze Greyhound racing, and the software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry number 8, Turbo Pam, I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 8, I'll be boxing number 4, Nino's Full Moon, number 7, Study Hard, and number 1, SK Snow White. That's 8471 in the first from Palm Beach. Quick Dog software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. Win place and show wagers are suggested on both of these entries. The first comes in race 3, win place and show on a 5-1 shot, number 7, Atascocita Julio, and in race 4, win place and show on a 9-2 shot, number 4, Vinny's Angel Baby. So handicapping from Palm Beach on a Thursday, Rick Needham for DayAtTheTrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.